One of the Siouxland cities along Ragbrai's route announced its theme for the event. The city of Storm Lake chose to combine a smiley face and the message, "Have a nice ride," along with some bike imagery. Local artist Jennifer Felton shared, "The smiley face became a popular symbol in the 1970s, which was also when the first Ragbrai began. The 50th anniversary of the ride will start in July, and Storm Lake is the first overnight stop."